His first foreign trip starts in Saudi Arabia amid controversy over his sacking of the FBI director.